To hit the heart of carnival season, and food vendors are gearing up to get the season rolling. It's the luck of the draw to find out what vendors will be offering their tasty treats on the streets. WDSU anchor Scott Walker live here in the studio with details on today's lottery. It happened at Civil District Court. Scott.
Camille, Norman, 137 people registered for the lottery. Only 44 secured a spot. The vendors received ping pong balls with numbers written on them as Sheriff Marlin Gusman called out the lottery winners. Newcomers and veteran vendors waited anxiously to hear their numbers called. The lottery is a more recent effort to make sure the selection process is fair for everyone.
At one time, they didn't have this. One time, it was a first-come, first-serve, and people would line up outside the night before, things like that, like the old-time concerts. Now they do this with a lottery, which makes it much more fair to everybody involved.
We do this year-round. I do it year-round. I don't do it just Mardi Gras. We have one of the big food concession stands. We do funnel cakes, corn dogs, sausage, that kind of stuff. We do it year-round, though.
The results of the lottery will represent the order that the vendors choose their venue for the Mardi Gras season. Camille?
All right.